car's going to win it. In second is Everson. Third is Schlein. So Newport qualify. We'll go through the points for this group.
Ladies and gentlemen, the monarchs of Peter Carr and Rory Schlein, but it's Niels Christian-Everson's second place that ensures the Wasps and the Islanders are in the semi-final. John.
So Group A is now complete and the total scores like this. The Isle of Wight Islanders, they're top of the table on 24. Newport Wasps, they're second, they qualify for the semis on 21. Edinburgh on 19, Glasgow 17, and at the bottom is Somerset. So the winners of the group, Isle of Wight, they go into the semis along with Newport Wasps. This is the last one of Group B. Comets are there, and it looks as though it could well be Kings Lynn.
Have a finisher in this seat. Kings Lynn will win the group and will race against.
So the final heat in Group B. Comets top the group so far. But any finisher in this one? For the Kings Lynn Stars, and they go through. Full lineup sees Oliver Allen in one, in two in yellow is Thomas DePinker, three in red Charlie Jerry with Shane Berger on the outside. Green light on, tapes are up. Final hit of qualification. Finger at the back. It's the Swindon duo. Got it right in this one. It's Jeddah from Oliver Allen. But the Kings Lynn Stars, all they need to do is qualify to finish in the group. It's Charlie Jeddah who leads in second.